The rarest item in Rocket League Sideswipe is actually this player title called First Streamer. It was acquired on the first day of alpha launch by Rocket League content creator EJubu, who received it by StoneX developers for being the first one to stream Rocket League Sideswipe. This was down to Oceania being the only part of the world to get Sideswipe alpha. I would assume that there is only one of these in-game, which would make it the rarest item in Rocket League Sideswipe.